Hello everyone, this is Karan here. You're welcome to Tech Karan YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you that how you can flash custom recovery for pitch black custom recovery on your Xiaomi Redmi Note 8. I will show you everything that how you can install this recovery on your Xiaomi device, how you can download this recovery on your Windows PC, and how to write those commands and go to fastboot, etc. Everything. So make sure you watch this video till the end. I will show you everything. And without wasting time, let's get straight to the video now. Okay, so first of all, make sure you have a Windows PC or any other PC, whichever, because this process will work on Windows PC only. So make sure you have a Windows PC. Just go to browser and search for my website. I have already written almost everything regarding this recovery and already made a video also. But some people said that they need a proper guide on how you can install pitch black custom recovery for flashing custom ROMs. So when you visit my website, just click search and here search for recovery. Only search for recovery, you will be redirected here, and I have written this how to install custom recovery on Redmi Note 8. Just visit here and wait for it properly to load, and here I have written almost everything. Make sure to backup all your important data, and yes, charge your device up to at least 50%, because if your device charge will be low, then it will cause problems to your device. Download ADB and fastboot drivers. Make sure you have proper drivers installed, and unless your device will not be detected in fastboot mode. And then download this recovery. You have to download TWRP first. If you want to flash pitch black recovery, it's better to flash TWRP first. Then you will be able to flash pitch black recovery. I have already downloaded this, so I will not download TWRP 3.3.1. And these are the things you have to enable: developer options and USB debugging, etc. Then you have to flash TWRP pitch black recovery. Just click here and you will see the direct download link here. Just start download and it will start downloading. It will not take that much time. It will be of around 51.2 MB. So let me wait and let me show you that how you can install this on your Xiaomi device. As I said, I have already downloaded TWRP 3.3.1, that's why I am not downloading. Make sure you download this TWRP first, then we will flash pitch black after that. Okay, so as we can see, the image to this name. So TWRP Redmi Note 8, first of all, just check if you have a proper properly connected your device. Just go to fast boot devices. Then click enter. And here you can see our device is connected in fastboot mode. And now what we have to do is just write another command, fastboot flash recovery. Then you have to write that command which you have given to this twrp-redmi-note8.img. Then we have to write twrp-redmi-note8.img. Make sure you have write the proper name, because if you write any wrong name or mistake, then it will give you errors. So make sure proper name, and then just click on enter, and you will see this screen. It will send recovery on your device, adding recovery, then it is finished. Now you can boot into recovery by volume down and volume up. Okay, you know very well how you can boot into recovery mode. Just go to recovery mode and wait for it to properly boot and load recovery on your device. It will install TWRP recovery. I will show you now that how you can install pitch black recovery on your device. Sorry, I booted into fastboot mode again. For fastboot mode, you have to press volume down and power key and hold, and for recovery you need volume up and power key both at the same time for some seconds. And now, as you can see, we are booted into recovery mode, and now we are booted into TWRP recovery. As you can see, now we are booted into TWRP recovery. Now I will show you that how you can install pitch black custom recovery, as we have already downloaded that recovery. Wait, let me show you. Here is z66.zip. I have already downloaded, so just copy it from here and then paste it to your device internal storage or anywhere. Just paste it, and then it will be pasted on your device, installed on your device, not installed. Now just go to install. Here locate that file where you have installed. Just here, click here. Now swipe to confirm flash, and here you can see pitch black recovery is now installing. It will automatically reboot into pitch black recovery, so no issues are there at all. Now just wait for a few seconds more. And here you can see you are in the pitch black custom recovery. So that was super easy. I hope you know how to do this. So this was all from today's video. I hope you like it. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.